Ugh. Ha. Ha. Gross. No. Okay. No problem. Alright. Okay. Well. Yeah, that might be a problem. Okay. 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 Oh, okay. Oh, no! Oh, that sucks. Post. All right. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Tree. And up. Oh. Oh, God damn it.
Mate, are you okay? Oh. You look sad.
Oh, hey, Mike. No. That's sad. I was just taking a break from my run. So road's out.
Yeah, road's out, but no worries. Grapple point.
Grapple point. Oh, just grapple. I'll grapple it.
Yeah, just grapple with a grappling hook.
Oh, yeah, I'll just grapple that fucker with my grappling hook.
Yeah, no worries. Just grapple that fucker.
I'll just grapple that fucker.
Yeah, good. All right. Well, salada.
Salada. Yeah, all right. I'll just pull out my grappling hook. I don't know where my... Oh, this is bad. Okay, all right. Okay, this is... There's enough here. Oh, God, oh, crap!
Go. Luigi's Mansion 2 HD. Welcome to Evershade Valley, a place that's screaming and teeming with the supernatural. Luigi, our faint of heart hero, was sent here to check it out. Time for some mansion mayhem. No spooky adventure is complete without this vacuum-like device, the Poltergust. Use it to light up dark areas, vacuum up objects, and interact with the environment. It's a handy tool for your paranormal escapades. Plus, when you spot a ghost, pop! You can stun them with the strobe bulb, then vacuum them up. You can even grab multiple ghosts at once. In this game, you'll find Ghosts Haunting, a former plant research lab, a broken-down clock factory that's full of sand, a mine covered in ice and snow, and even more places. These troublemakers will use every trick in the book to block your path. Can Luigi summon his courage and save the day? Looking for other ghost hunters? Up to four players online can do some exercise across different multiplayer modes. Luigi's Mansion 2 HD creeps onto Nintendo Switch next summer.
That's not how I imagined work at Sky Chase. I wanted to traverse the city's rooftops. Fly like a bird. But I'm doing pest control in the slums. Won't lie, sometimes it's enjoyable. Every day brings a new discovery. Like, say, fire makes an effective means against pests. Don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining. A good run is not uncommon, too. And you get creative at Sky Chase. All the time.
Keep moving forward.
My heart asks for fresh air. straight to the rooftops, to freedom. Just another day at work.